Assalamualaikum guys, this is me Senpai Gamer's son and your host Senpai. We're playing the game Overlive. So this is the light version, as you guys can see. The light version is a fully featured but has a restriction. You cannot select it in more. Game base are reduced by 50%, as you guys can see. Okay, if you like it, but whatever. Let's play the new game. We're gonna play the boy, because why not? The game is too. As we will play the normal. Okay. Okay, in that version of Overlive, we play at the normal difficulty, but with the 5 reduction time, unlock the game to remove the restrictions. Okay, so let's go. Yeah, show me. Okay, so let's see. Let's read it. Arcworm. To live longer than a person, to survive, outlive an event. The incident cause unknown, but outcome else global infection. Everything fell apart so fast. The infected returned from the dead and feasted on the living. It didn't matter who you were or where you lived. The outbreak was everywhere. Government moved to quarantine cities by enacting material law, restricting cities into their homes, ordering the police and military to shoot any who did not comply. Their efforts were met with the violent protest and riots. Things spiraled into the chaos, collapsing government, ordered the nuclear strikes on the major cities in the desperate bid for survival. Communication ceased, living military and the police forces cut off. Surrounded by the water and hounded by the ravenous dead, the people of the city fled west past the suburbs towards the military barricades. Countless thousands are concealed in the streets of shoot down by their former protectors of the city age. Neighbors turn on each other to survive, and uncontrolled fires spread throughout the city. I see. Hiding in your home in the suburbs, you survive, but fires and military patrol force you to east towards the downtown. It takes you all your intellect, cunning, and strength to stay alive. Time passes. Life as we know is forever changed. Few remain. You have recently found shelter in an abandoned apartment. To survive, you must give this great city. Nice. So, fuck. Okay, so this game need internet shit. So let's pause it, close the internet. Alright, so we close this. How to play, you must decide what you do each day. Okay, explore it. Current day and how many days remain. All action cost time, as you guys can see it. Okay, so my status. Destruction lock for now. Return home. Try this option after you explore some more. Okay, got it. Say so. City map. The city map must be find the way to city. There are many way out, but some are better than others. Choose a location of the city map by tapping on the location icon. Press the explore button to begin the exploring there. Returning home. To the button of return home. Dark location. Now you can explore find the location icon. Got it. Where am I? Thank you. do love to friends and family. Your idea of watching this all day, lots of fun, is to love to your team. And shape of chat so far. I never had too many excuses. Yep. Shooting. Tap target to shoot. Don't swipe. Okay. Swipe to perform the melee attack. Okay. Nice. Alright. Tap to reset between the weapons. Got it. Got it. Nice. On the floor of the find a bump that the emergency response force DRF. It claims that DRF has entered the city protection of all civilians. Clearly, they are doing the bank control. The pamphlet also makes it clear that DRF are not employed by the local police force, nor are they responsible for any control actions. May have taken the responsibility that Slavis is the one who shoot the city down the street. We feed from their minds again. Nice. Okay, well then, how about this? Mindless fight. Our red zombie is deadly on its side of unclenching shot. You tried to bite me, bitch. You tried to bite me, you did bite me, bitch. Ouch, it hurts. Oh, you got the supplies. That's fine. Now you need to survive more betterly. Wonder, what's the wonder thing here? Nice medium find. Oh. Stay home. We gotta go home. Okay, what's my... Fuck me. Fuck, don't want to see it. Don't want to. Oh shit. Fudged. Game closed. Shit. God damn it. Let's see my status though here. Melee 15 firearm. Oh, melee 17. 15 firearm grappling 10. Lockpicking 10. Explosive 17. Engineer 10. Perception 10. Computer 10. Steel 10. The art of moving acting. Okay then, let's train ourselves. Target practice. Okay, let's do this. Oh shit, we forget to check the radio. Shit. Fucking idiot. Weight training. Okay, that's fine. We already used our 76 days left. Let's go. Okay, well then, let's go here. Apartment building. Let's check it out. Nothing here. Maybe next time we find it. Ah, fuck, mental health. Motherfucker. Old photo. Okay, that's cool. You come along a long ways, completely dark. You spawn, try to make you out there. Contains any zombie, but can't you make it? Run! You take a deep breath, sprint blindly. Lovely. Okay, that's cool. Awesome. We didn't find the flashlight here, so I can see in the dark here. In empty apartment, east side building, you find a few half ammo clips, some edible bread. You notice the drafts of reaching step over on the window. Through the smoke of the number, large tower visible, some most evacuated. After incident, there likely few survival hold up there, relatively closely, but the roads are full of dead cars up there. Oh, that's a very long words. Break the door. Challenge pass. There we go. Let's see. Combat check. Venturing out. Nice. Apartment buzzer. Shit. Oh man. Fuck, I forget to do the skill test. Fuck man, you gotta do it again. 75 days left we had. Nice. Oh, I knew it was gonna be happening. Okay. Stay home. No. Okay, training, let's see the training. Laptop, let's do the laptop training. Okay. And mending. That's fine, it's engineering training. My status sheet, grappling. The practical movement of techniques, maneuver, okay. Grappling is my defense technique. Okay, got it. I'm engineer, but I'm not a sneaky type. I'm a computer engineer. I'm firearm 19, melee 23. Got it. Let's go explore something more. Okay, downtown. What should I explain? How about parking garage? Let's see. Let's go. Okay. Got it. Not this. You step out the open space. You have the enemies focus on me. Run into you never see them. Six. Oh, six. That one is nice. Okay, we passed. Alright then, let's open this one. Oh man. Smash it down. Fail? The hell? Okay, I guess I have to go back to home, take a rest. Where is my bed? Do something else. Explore. I wish I can go to downtown. We need to find the car right now. Fuck. Oh, fuck. You come across yourself, there appear a family unmoving bodies inside. Search. Forbid the Christian get better you and you decide investigate. The whole scene trick and recall memories, feeling you held your work fast or oh, sad. We found the some supplies, but you discover an old of used bus near the back of the parking garage. For a moment there is a situation there. You have seen the bus before, perhaps in the morning. Go inside. Zombies, I knew it. It's gonna be happen. Check the engine. Fuck. Bus engine. Now I need to go and again train myself. Tied zombies. Steals. Water pump room. Elk. Grappling. Mind kit. The voice of the young woman comes through the speaker. Is this thing? Am I on? Muffled noise. Hello, this is his call of all survivors. A group of we have used to set a camp underneath the highway exit ramp 417. We have a water, food, radio, but the short of medical supplies. Got it. I'm coming, bitch. Let's see. Where she say? On the highway. Where the fuck is highway? Motherfucker. What about the my room? My room. Let's see the my room. Let's see. Safe. There isn't any danger here. Not yet. Okay. I need something to hold the seal. Okay, right. Not yet.
Which bedroom? Strange, you found a room with a door breached on the outside. Inside you heard a sound like anything in the room with some words. Would remain the room breached. Okay, alright then, let's check it out. You gently roam into the 106 apartment, significantly larger than your own, and rated by gruesome sight. Inside what looks to have been family owned, lay dead on the ground. You notice a large hole in the wall. Okay, we check out this large hole. Oh, is it a zombie start climbing through the hole? In the world, you get no to manage to stay undetected for time being. Great. I keep dying like a bitch. Hiding wasn't a good option though. Fuck. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Not instead of crying. So I go home. Shit. Oh, I'm horribly beat down. Rest. Oh, hello, if anyone can hear this, we need help. The static are closing it. We don't have much time. Static 4117, please. Gun supply, put the radio. Okay. Alright, let's see. The highway. 106. Okay, here we go. It's a 147. Stuff in, let it melt. Inside what appears a teenage war room, you discover a small portable fridge. You open it, find a stock full of melting ice cream. You are so full from your last meal, but if you don't eat now, it will melt away completely. Stuck in, let it melt. Stuck in. Oh, fuck. The ice cream was good, but my health wasn't good enough. Fuck, a man voice comes from the corner. I didn't listen what the fuck he said. I don't give a goddamn shit. Parking garage. I have to check out this fucking garage though. Bus engine. Check engine. Nice. You exit the bus, leave the hood. Why am I always here? Practice about steady shit. They always hear me. What? Nice. I have to go to the training, I guess. Go home. I can't help you, madam. Still, there we go. Oh god, please, the founders, okay. I can't help you, dude, sorry.
fix the hole. Consider your option. Pick it up and bash it down. Bash it down. Nice. Okay, we done everything here. Apartment building done. Reception, let's do this.
Okay, let's see my status here. 23, 22, perception 32, computer 20. Okay, now I can explore at least. Can't take more risk, we have to go take a rest. Your bet, MP3 player, psych. Nice. Lovely. MP3 player. If I rest on my bed. Let's do it. Medic, shun, psych, supply, tied zombie, stealth, ramp link, a reminder of a local mutant infected, a friends and family members cannot be saved. Do you civic duty, put them to rest of strong glow of gunshot head, reporting any family you suspect in next of your civic duty. Where is the perception? There it is. There we go. Okay, now we are good. Let's go. Let's explore the fucking shit. Explore it. Cluster rental office. Fuck. And we play together. Nice, it's a success. Lovely. So we ended almost everything here. Take her out. Let her leave. What? You're down the door of the laundry room, a small utility closet of a woman. Cow covering in the corner, steps at you as she's okay. She timidly shakes her head and holds up an arm, which is bloody from a large zombie bite. She stares into your eyes, teary eyed, grinding her teeth. She appears to be forming from his mouth. Take her out. Okay. So that was the girl who was dying. Man, I'm feeling bad. Kill her. Rental office. Motherfucker. Ah, man. Fuck this shit. I'm out. parking garage. Lucky find. There we go. Nice. Judgment. Lockpick. Fuck. Need to pick up the lockpick. Training. Where is the lockpick training? Where's the goddamn lockpick training, man? God damn it. Fuck. Dark basement. Okay, you go down there. Fuck. Okay, that's fine. Upgrade. Supply kit. Okay. Whatever it is. Nice, we're finding the stuff here. Perception challenge. God damn it. How much fucking perception I really needed, to be honest. I mean, seriously. I keep dying like a bitch. Water fountain. Okay, here we go. That's all for now, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and comment on my gameplay. I'm gonna catch you guys, inshallah, next time when we play this game. If you guys want me to play this game, let me know in the comments. I will then try it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Give a like and share and comment on my gameplay. I'm gonna catch you guys next time. Bye bye, take care, love you all. Allah Hafiz, sayonara, Pakistan, Zindabad, peace as always. In everywhere, in every city, and in every country. So, yeah. I'm out.